A lot of times in the daily grind of the experiments, we can forget the larger question that's motivating us. And so for me, that's coming up with some type of treatment that might ease cognitive dysfunction for people with various disorders. Every day when I come in, I'm slowly inching towards evolving our understanding of that question or that problem. But in the long term, maybe the work I do can actually impact people's lives.